Appropriately, Billy Cannon was the big gun of the Tiger team. Here, he hit pay dirt in the season's second game against Alabama. Another key figure in the Tiger backfield of 58 was Johnny Robinson. This 35-yard run helped the Tigers smash Duke 50-18. But Cannon was never far away, 25 yards and 6 points against the Blue Devils of Duke. The Tigers then took their white team, Go Team, and Chinese Bandits to the Sugar Bowl to play Clemson. Billy Cannon threw a pass to Mickey Mangum for the game's only touchdown. In 1959, Billy Cannon again was the central figure in what may well be the single greatest moment in Tiger football history. The 89-yard punt return against Ole Miss. Late in the game, when Cannon pulled this run, the Tigers were trailing 0-3. In 1959, based on this run and other performances, Billy Cannon won the coveted Heisman Trophy. The new star in 1960 was Jerry Stovall, later to become a professional star, and in January 1980 was named head football coach at LSU. Stovall was always a dangerous threat on offense. Under McClendon, the Tigers won 9 games in 1962. One of the year's big plays was a 98-yard kickoff return by Jerry Stovall. This run back helped the Tigers beat Georgia Tech 10-7. Stovall scores again. He was LSU's leading rusher in 1962.